girl. Time to eat. Oh, Yuki, my cat. Well, I don't understand. If you don't want to go out with him, why did you say you would go out? I mean, you don't want to give him the wrong idea, do you? Where is she? Yuki! Well, listen, you need to make up your mind. Where is she? I'm starting to worry about my cat. She never misses a meal. Yuki? I'm gonna have to call you back. Yuki? Yuki?
We haven't seen her anywhere today, Yoko, but we'll be sure to tell you if we do.
I think!
She's wearing a bell, like this one.
I don't know where your cat is.
Me either. I know. She's at the old haunted house. Hey, look! There's a rainbow over there again!
I don't get it. She likes to stay home. What is she doing over there?
You know you're not supposed to go in there. But we don't really care about that. You want to go?
Are we going?
It's probably raining there again.
Let's go!
Whoa, nice moves, man.
Come on!
Yuki! There you are, Yuki. Come here. I've been looking everywhere for you, bad cat. Bet you're hungry, huh?
This out yesterday. Your cat's okay.
Yeah, thanks.
Ready? It's those boys.
Ready!
This house is haunted.
Hi.
Anybody home?
Yeah, they're gonna tear it down.
You see that?
Come on, come on, come on!
I'm licking!
Hey, light as a feather.
Get it. Come on, let's go.